I hear from a lot of people that they want to meditate or they try meditating, but they just get, I don't know, they feel like it's hard, or they feel like they can't stay focused, or they don't know what to do when they're meditating. There are so many ways to meditate. I like what Jack Canfield says. Jack Canfield says, there's no wrong way to do it. And he's right, there are so many ways to do it. And so I have a breathing practice for you today. This breathing practice is, I have a meditation. It's a meditation with a breathing practice and with visualization. And when we combine all these things, they help us to focus more and to become more present. So this meditation has the benefit of the breath. It has the benefit of feeling really present and also energizing your body. We're just gonna bring that energy in for when you need a little boost. And so I hope you enjoy this meditation. It's called Elevator Breath. And this is a technique I learned from Jillian Pransky. So it's based on her elevator breath. My name is Janet Lewis, and I share practices to help you relieve stress, to build resilience, and to find more peace and calm. All right, so join me. You can sit on a chair, or you can sit, I'm sitting on a bolster, you could sit on a cushion, on the floor. I really like when I'm meditating to sit up on something, because if your knees are up above your hips, it's harder to get comfortable. So you want your knees at hip level, or even a little down below like mine are here. All right, so get yourself comfortable. Sit up nice and tall, close or soften your eyes, and just start to tune into your breath. And begin by noticing how you're feeling today. Just notice your mood, your energy level. And notice how when you start to focus on your breath, how it kind of brings you inward, helps you to settle a little bit. Continue to let your shoulders soften and release. And I want you to think about an elevator, this elevator analogy. Imagine your body is the building. It's a three-story building. And from the crown of your head to your shoulders is the top floor, the third floor. From your shoulders down to your belly is the second floor. And from your belly, so about your navel down to your hips and your lower legs, is the first floor. And as you're sitting here, I want you to feel nice and grounded, so maybe rock back and forth. Really feel your sit bones grounded onto your cushion or onto your chair. And then as you take a big inhale, imagine that elevator riding up your spine all the way to the top of the crown of your head. And as you exhale, let that elevator lower from the crown of your head down to your shoulders. And on an inhale, the elevator doors open and it allows fresh light and breath to come in and fill that third floor. Exhale, feel the elevator lower to your belly. Inhale, the doors open. Fresh air, fresh energy, fresh light. Exhale, the doors close. The elevator lowers all the way down. Lands on the floor. As you inhale, the doors open wide, bringing in that fresh energy and oxygen. Exhale, the doors close. I'm going to do this again. So inhale, the elevator rides all the way up to the crown of your head. As you exhale, that third floor, the elevator comes down to your shoulders. Feel the tension draining out of your shoulders. Inhale, the elevator doors open. Exhale, the elevator lowers to your belly, draining tension from your shoulders to your belly. Inhale, opening, fresh oxygen. Exhale, lowering all the way to your seat, tension draining all the way out of your body. Inhale, opening wide. Feel your belly expand. Exhale to close. Here we go again. Inhale, the shaft comes all the way to the crown of your head. exhale, the third floor to your shoulders, releasing. Inhale, opening up, fresh sunlight. Exhale to lower down to your belly, releasing energy or releasing tension. Inhale, the doors open, fresh air, fresh oxygen, filling your torso. Exhale, fatigue drains down into your seat. Inhale, the doors open wide, refreshing your belly. And exhale to close. Now we're going to stay with this. I invite you to do that whole analogy one more time on your own. As you finish with that visualization, just sit here with your breath in through your nose and out through your nose. Let your breath deepen, nice deep inhale. And exhale fully. You can softly open your eyes. Just notice how you're feeling here. Did you feel that energy flooding into your body? Did you feel how present you became during that little meditation? That was just a really short meditation. You can keep this going, or you can release the elevator meditation once you get settled, and just pay attention to the sensations of your breath. If you found this meditation helpful, I would love to hear about it in the comments. I'd love to hear what you felt in your body as those doors opened and as the elevator landed. Let me know also if you'd like more of this type of meditation, visualization, or breath work. Until next time.